ladies and gentlemen, that will be the final Raw before Over the Limit, where Batista, who's in the ring now, will meet John Cena for the WWE title in an I Quit match.
But Batista has other concerns right now.
That would be the world's strongest man, although he put too concerned.
And his opponent from Silsbee, Texas, weighing 418 pounds, is the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
One of the reasons Batista may seem not too concerned is because we just found out that new Raw General Manager Vicky Guerrero has banned both John Cena and Sheamus from ringside.
And the new General Manager Vicky Guerrero found out about that earlier tonight here on Monday Night Raw.
I think Mark Henry is having trouble fathoming why Batista seems to be taking this encounter so lightly.
Perplexed.
If I were about to face the world's strongest man, I'd be a little more concerned.
Oh, Batista wasting a little time. The animal lying in wait.
I don't know. The referee has even started this match yet.
Batista assaulting the shoulder of Mark Henry.
Now we know why Batista looked unconcerned. It was all a ruse just to sucker Mark Henry into. Oh! Taking his eyes off Batista for a second. What was that Batista said earlier?
Enough, Batista, enough.
Come on, you want to get in my business?
Enough, look, stop. Come on,
let me. How you like being in business with me?
Come on, Mark Henry's tapping out.
Batista, let go. Let go of him. That's a shot. Come on. Let go of him. Get him, pull him out. That's a shot. Come on.
Officials in there, they can't break the grip. Mark Henry is out.
Please, come on. Let go of him. Let go of him.
I'm thinking they better. Man, Mark Henry's tongue coming out of his mouth. They thankfully got this stopped. But I guess officially the match never started. Batista won't even let the doctor.
It's all right. It'll be all right. It'll be okay. It'll be all right.
Can you remember what Batista said earlier tonight that he was going to make John Cena scream, I quit, in their championship match in 2 weeks? And this seemed to me like just a clear message being sent to John Cena. I mean, what we just saw. That assault on Mark Henry, that would be completely legal in an I Quit match.
Well, and as you could see, I mean, Batista just put Mark Henry out. Not only was Mark tapping out, but he passed out.
Now, nonetheless, ladies and gentlemen, it has been an absolutely chaotic night here tonight.
You know, quite frankly, now, I don't think Cena made a good move in picking an I Quit match. I don't like his chances.